in mid.
Yep, and he's going to come right behind. There's the Dragon Tail to lead off. He's got Glint skilled, and Koikva's in trouble. He's going to count out the seconds. Down, he comes back. And first blood on the board, going the way of a line amidst all of that. Now, Bulba being blocked by EGM. And there's the glimpse back. Arrow.
Oh, no.
Very, very, very narrowly dodged. They still might get him because Lode has now joined the fight. Took a little bit more than I think.
HP, obviously. The percentages work out to 130 HP.
There's the immediate crush. But the arrow's right there. Stampede disjointed. Bulba can't come in off of it. And the turnaround with the burst of the Eclipse. And the breathe fire. Bulba has to run for his life. There's going to be a Song of the Siren from Demon. They're all three grouped up. Stomp. Is it going to be off cooldown soon enough? No! 2 seconds too short. They are going to be able to get off the kinetic field and turn around. Bulba melts before he can do anything. S4 is going to end up dropping eventually, but not before the damage is done. Four down, and there's the glimpse. That is just unfortunate timing on the cooldowns. If Bulba has Stomp ready, that goes the complete opposite.
But that's... No, my phone's going off.
Double smoke. Gonna run right into each other. And there's the last one right on the Bulba. You got the Stampede off, but the Static Storm's there. The Flame Break actually knocked two out of that kinetic field. So a bit of a misplay from S4 that time. Or from Bulldog, excuse me, since S4's on the Dragonite. There's the glimpse back up to Shadow Fiend. He's gonna try to ulti. No, no, thank you. You can leave that.
Jeez.
Back at the house, we've got a Dragon Tail for you.
Pop her ultimate, so Moonlight Shadow might get them a pick on the way to.
Yep, way too spotted, lassoed out. Not the highest value kill, but a kill nonetheless. And Liquid abandons top lane. Except for Demon, who's still just hanging out. They made it.
Liquid's sitting around. I don't know what that's about.
Yep. Well, man.
Wow!
The leap away. Koikva ends up dropping, but not before doing a fair amount of damage, so he certainly didn't go quietly. And Demon's just gonna build a house. Back up. Ready to try and turn this round. Now Bulba's got it off cooldown. Can he get the stomp? He will pop the Stampede. BKB comes off immediately. Lotus in trouble. Has the Aegis, though, and will be willing to fight through it. Doesn't even need it. Somehow survived through all of that with the minus armor and gives us half of the GG. The rest of the team follows. So a 17.5 minute round as Alliance just abuses Team Liquid. Man, I stick with it, man. I'm sticking to my guns. I really like Liquid's draft. The way they played it, though, just nowhere near on par with Alliance. And they walk away with a dash in the win column here in the D2L Western Challenge. They're now 1-2. Liquid, though, falls basically out of playoff contention. That makes them 0-4. And given our format, 8 teams invited, each team plays every other team.